Is there any life in the closest star system? Have you ever looked up into the night sky and wondered, is there something more out there? Well, I have a story for you. It's a story of a star system just 4.37 light years away called Alpha Centauri, and its smallest star, Proxima Centauri, around which a planet Proxima B orbits. And guess what? Recent studies have indicated that this planet is not only capable of sustaining life, but may even already be home to intelligent life forms. So buckle up, we're about to explore the secrets of Proxima Centauri together. If you looked up into the night sky, you would have a hard time picking out Alpha Centauri A and B, two stars located only 23 times farther away from each other than the Sun is from Uranus. In the ranking of the brightest stars in our night sky, Alpha Centauri takes third place. But while it may be difficult to disassociate them with the naked eye, this fascinating pair of stars has been the subject of close research and speculation for centuries, offering astronomers a unique opportunity to study two stellar bodies in close proximity. Alpha Centauri A and B are both members of the Alpha Centauri star system, a binary star composed of two yellow-white stars, and are located 4.3 light-years away from our Sun. They sit very close to each other in space, at just 1/10 of a light-year apart. Alpha Centauri A is the slightly brighter of the two, and both stars are very similar to the Sun in terms of size and temperature. The close proximity of Alpha Centauri A and B has allowed astronomers to study the stars in great detail. By analyzing light patterns of the two stars, astronomers have detected slight variations in the light curve, suggesting the presence of planets orbiting them. This means that Alpha Centauri A and B could potentially have a planetary system similar to our solar system, and could be home to other worlds beyond our own. The incredible proximity of Alpha Centauri A and B, and the possibility of planets orbiting them, is exciting news for astronomers, and opens up a world of possibility. With further research, astronomers may be able to determine the composition of these planets, and even begin to speculate about the prospect of life existing in this star system. Whether it's for research or pure curiosity, Alpha Centauri A and B offer incredible insight into space and the stars that inhabit it. So the next time you look up into the night sky, take a moment to recognize this fascinating star system and all of the possibilities it provides. Proxima Centauri is the third star in the Alpha Centauri star system. It is a red dwarf, meaning it is smaller and cooler than our Sun. It is the closest star to our Sun and the closest star system to the Earth. Did you know that it's getting closer and closer? In about 27,000 years, it will be so close that it will take only 3 years for light from there to reach us. That's incredibly close. Unless they create a way to live forever, you'll not be alive to see it this close. First discovered in 1915, Proxima Centauri is less brighter than its two companion stars, Alpha Centauri A and B, and is like a sparkly light in the night sky that suddenly gets really bright and proceeds to show us a little more of itself. It's like a special show that only happens when the star has extra energy, or in more scientific terms, when the star's magnetic activity increases. Alpha Centauri B sometimes gets brighter like Proxima Centauri, but not very often. It is an interesting star. It is estimated to have 1/10 the mass of the Sun, making it one of the smallest stars ever known. This small size and low luminosity, coupled with its proximity to Earth, makes it a prime target to search for possible planets. In August of 2016, a major breakthrough rocked the astronomy world: the discovery of the Earth-sized planet orbiting the star closest to our Sun, Proxima Centauri. The planet, named Proxima B, is the closest exoplanet ever discovered. Proxima B orbits its star every 11 days at a distance of about 5 million kilometers, so it is much closer than Mercury is to our Sun. Given its proximity to its star and its likely high temperature, scientists believe that Proxima B may be a rocky planet with a thin atmosphere. The newly discovered exoplanet has been the subject of intense study and speculation ever since, as it is located within the star's habitable zone, or otherwise called the Goldilocks zone, making it a potentially life-supporting world. How did they find this planet? The planet was discovered through the radial velocity method, which is a way to detect and identify planets in other solar systems. It relies on the fact that a planet's gravitational pull causes the star it is orbiting to move slightly in a small circle. Using a spectrograph, astronomers can track the shifting of a star's light spectrum. If the shifts are regular and repeat in fixed intervals, then this indicates that there is a planet orbiting the star and pulling it back and forth, causing the shifting of its light. The discovery was a remarkable feat, as it was made using the High Accuracy Radial Velocity Planet Searcher, HARPS, instrument at the European Southern Observatory in La Silla, Chile. This comparatively small telescope is capable of detecting slight changes in the velocity of a star, which can indicate the presence of a planet orbiting it. The study of Proxima B has already made some exciting discoveries about it. For example, its estimated mass is about 1.3 times that of Earth, and its orbital period is only 11.2 days. This indicates that Proxima B is a tidally locked planet, which means that one side of the planet always points towards the star. This creates a potential problem for the potential habitability of Proxima B, as one side of the planet would be in a perpetual state of day, while the other side would be in perpetual darkness, resulting in drastic temperature differences across the planet's surface. Nevertheless, there are still some promising prospects for Proxima B's habitability. For example, the planet may likely have an atmosphere due to its close proximity to its star. This could help mitigate the temperature swings, making the planet capable of supporting life. Additionally, the planet's close proximity to Proxima Centauri means that studying it is relatively easy compared to other exoplanets, greatly increasing the potential of uncovering more secrets about the world. The important characteristic of Proxima B is its atmosphere. Astronomers believe that it does have an atmosphere, though it is not yet confirmed which gases make up the atmosphere. It is suspected that the atmosphere could contain nitrogen, oxygen, or carbon dioxide. These gases could allow for the planet to have an Earth-like climate. The surface of Proxima B is thought to consist of rock. Scientists have not yet confirmed this, as they have only been able to study the planet from afar. However, due to its similar size to Earth and its position in the star's habitable zone, it's thought that the surface of the planet could be rocky and could potentially harbor life. Although Proxima B has been confirmed to be a potentially habitable planet, it is not yet known if it does indeed have any life forms. To answer this question, astronomers have been studying the system extensively, looking for signs of life or any other indications that could lead us to believe that the planet is habitable. In addition to traditional astronomical methods, such as the search for gases in the Proxima Centauri's atmosphere that could indicate the presence of life, scientists are now looking to technologies such as space exploration probes and telescopes to further our understanding of the Proxima Centauri system. The exploration of Proxima Centauri is part of a larger trend of research and exploration of our universe. As scientists look to explore beyond what is known and discover new worlds that could potentially be home to life. The advancements in technology and space exploration, such as the development of the James Webb Space Telescope and the launch of the SpaceX Starship, have made it easier and more exciting for scientists and space exploration enthusiasts to explore beyond our planet. So, how do these advancements in technology help us study the Proxima system? The Breakthrough Starshot program is a revolutionary idea that aims to send thousands of tiny probes to the Alpha Centauri system. Space probes are like mini spaceships, and they have something special on them called solar sails. These solar sails are made of very thin aluminum, and they look like gigantic pieces of foil. They spread out on the space probes like a really big kite and help them move really fast. When the Earth sends out a really bright light, it helps push the solar sails and the space probes go really, really fast. In this case, up to 20% of the speed of light. That means they will be going as fast as 100 million miles per hour. The probes would be able to take valuable data and relay it back to Earth, allowing us to see Proxima B even though the launch date hasn't been determined yet. The technology has been tested successfully and could allow us to reach the distant star system in 25 years, much faster than a space shuttle would take. If we were to take a space shuttle that travels at around 17,500 miles or 28,000 kilometers per hour, it would take us almost 165,000 years to reach. If you are interested in learning more about solar sails and space travel, check out our video on solar sails. So what are the possibilities of life on Proxima B? Let's recap. For starters, Proxima B is the closest known exoplanet to Earth and orbits within the habitable zone of its host star, Proxima Centauri. This means that the planet would be warm enough to sustain life, given that its temperatures never reach extreme highs or lows. Additionally, Proxima B is slightly larger than Earth and likely has a thick atmosphere, which could help to protect any life forms on the planet from cosmic radiation. However, there are a few potential issues that could make Proxima B an unlikely place for life to exist. Proxima Centauri is an erratic and unpredictable star, known to regularly emit bursts of radiation. These could be dangerous to any life forms on Proxima B and may even strip the planet of its atmosphere. But assumptions are being made around the fact that Proxima B may have retained some of its atmosphere, possibly due to a thick gas cover that formed when the planet was still young. It's also possible that gases released by volcanic eruptions or comet impacts may have compensated for losses of the atmosphere. Scientists are hoping to test the theory that Proxima B may be protected from radiation by a strong magnetic field with the European Extremely Large Telescope, which has a 39-meter diameter. In addition, Proxima B's star is much younger than our own Sun, meaning that the planet is likely still in its early stages of development. This could mean that while the planet may have the potential to be hospitable to life, it could take millions of years before it is fully able to sustain life. The exploration of Proxima Centauri and its exoplanet Proxima B has been a fascinating and exciting journey for astronomers. We've already made immense progress in uncovering the secrets of this star system, and with the advancement and development of technology, the possibilities for exploration and discovery of this star system is only just beginning. With further research and exploration, we may soon find out more about the planet's atmosphere, the prospect of sustaining life, and all of the other possibilities that Proxima B may hold. Who knows? Maybe one day we'll find evidence of intelligent life in this star system. Until then, we will keep exploring and dreaming of the possibilities of Proxima Centauri and all that it holds. That's all for this video. If you have a theory on your own on whether there's life outside of Earth, don't hesitate to let us know in the comments. We are interested in what you think. Thanks for watching. See you later.